Good morning, everybody. How are you? My hat don't hang on the same nail too long. My ears can't stand to hear the same old song. I don't leave the highway long enough to bog down in the mud. I've had rambling fever in my blood, and I caught this rambling fever long ago when I first heard the lonesome whistle blow. If anyone ever told you I gave a damn, they damn sure told you wrong. I've had rambling fever all along. Rambling fever, the kind that can't be measured by degrees. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for my disease. Ryan Hartman on the guitar. There's times I'd like to bed down on the sofa and let some pretty lady rub my back. Spend the early morning drinking coffee and talking about when I'll be coming back. But I don't let no woman tie me down. I'll never get too old to get around. I wanna die on the highway right away, like some old highline pole. I'll rest this rambling fever in my soul. Rambling fever, the kind that can't be measured by degrees. Rambling fever, there ain't no kind of cure for that disease. Myself to sleep. You showed me how this town can shatter dreams. Another lesson, bad night, foot of cane to bed alone. Found out that the pie don't taste as sweet. Guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music on this lonely street that I call home. Guitars,
hell-filling music, the only thing to keep me hanging on. Ain't no glamour in this tinsel land, wasted eyes and painful scars at all that's left of me. Thank you, girl, for teaching me brand new ways to be cruel. I can't find the minds out of sleep. Guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music on this lonely street that I call home. Hillbilly music, the only thing to keep me hanging on. On the street that I call home. Guitars, Cadillacs, hillbilly music, the only thing to keep me hanging on. It's the only thing to keep me hanging on. It's the only thing to keep me hanging on. Whoa. How you doing? I said, how you doing? Howdy, everybody. Thanks for coming out to AJ's Good Time Bar. We're back from Texas. We play here every Wednesday and every Sunday from 2 to 6. Lord willing, and the creek don't rise. Roger Ross on the drums, everybody. Hey. And that's Ryan Hartman on the guitar. I'm Wild Bill, and these are the Bruisers. That's right, it's Wild Bill and the Bruisers. You can find us on the internet if you want to. We got original music out. We got unoriginal stuff, a whole bunch of that, too, if you want. Let us know what your favorite songs are, and we'll try to do them for you. And in the meantime, get yourself something nice and cold to drink and over-tip your bartender here at AJ's Good Time Bar. Woo!
Everybody knows you've been stepping on my toes, and I'm getting pretty tired of it. You've been stepping out of line at the messing with my mind. If you hadn't any sense, you'd quit. Cause ever since you were a little teeny, teeny girl, said I was a young man to suffer. Now you gotta do something and then you'll find you got the only daddy that'll walk the line. People working every day, all you wanna do is play. Tired of staying out all night. Run lights and moods, lights are funny in a mirror. Now honey, baby, that ain't right. Cause ever since you were a little teeny, teeny girl, said I was the only man to disobey. Now you gotta do some thinking, then you'll find you got the only daddy that'll walk the line. We'll be right back. keep a bagging up my clothes. Nearly everybody knows that you're still just a putting me off. When you come a walking, won't you hear a stylist squawking, baby, begging me to come back home? Cause ever since you were a little teeny, teeny girl, said I was the only man in this old world. Now you gotta do so thicker than you'll find. You got the only daddy that'll walk the line. You got the only daddy that'll walk the line.
Roger on the drums now.
One, two, three.
Well, I left Oklahoma, right near Pontiac, just about to lose my mind. And I'm going to Arizona, maybe on to California, where the people all live so fine. My baby said I was lazy, and my mama called me crazy. Gonna show them all this time, because there really ain't no fooling. I don't need no more school. I was born to just walk the line. Living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time. You know that I've been through it, and I said my watch back to you. Living on Tulsa time. And there I was in Hollywood, wishing I was doing good, talking on a telephone line. But they don't need
we got some truck driving music for you, folks. Y'all want to hear some trucking music? Good, because I was going to do it whether you wanted to hear it or not, so that worked out lucky. I just got back from Texas, folks. Here's a song about being 6 days on the road. It's a song called 6 Days on the Road.
Two,
Well, I roll at Texas, rolling down a eastern seaboard. I got my diesel wound up and G's are running like I never before. See, speed's on ahead on the red. I ain't seen a cop all night. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Got my 10-4 gears in a Georgia overdrive. Taking little white pills and my eyes are open wide. But I just passed a Jimmy in a white, passing everything inside. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. It seemed like a month since I kissed my baby goodbye. I could kiss some other women, I'm not like some other guy. I could find one to hold me tight, but I can never make believe it's alright. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Checking on down the line. I'm a little overweight and my logbook's way behind. Nothing bothers me tonight. My hometown's coming inside. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Where are you going? Hey, well, my rig's a little low, but that don't mean it's too slow. Flame from a stack and the smoke blowing black as coal. Nothing bothers me tonight. My hometown's coming inside. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight.
Well, folks, it's come to that point in the show where Will's beat up his bass so much he's got to do a little surgery. So I'm going to sing you a song. Roger's going to come around the room and say hi to y'all, okay? So be kind to him. Well, there's only two things in life that make it worth living. It's guitars, tune, good and firm, feeling women. All right, I'll say it again. It's guitars tuned good and firm, feeling women. Woo! Oh, I don't need my name in the market lights. Oh, I got my song and I got you with me tonight. So maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Let's go to Luke and Mal, Texas. Willie and Waylon and the boys.
The successful life we're living's got us feeding a lot of Hatfields and McCoys. Between Agway and Spade songs, Newberry straight songs, and blue eyes crying rain. Oh, out in Lucanbar, Texas, riding them by the feeling no pain. Let's sell your diamond rings, buy some boots and faded jeans, and go away. Well, this coat and tie's choking me, in your high society you cry all day. Well, we've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses for our garage, and we're still building on. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Total Lucanbar, Texas, Willie and Waylon and the boys. Well, this successful life we're living's got us feuding a lot, the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' band sounds, Newberry strange songs, and blue eyes crying rain. Out in Lucanbar, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Let's go to Lucanbar, Texas, Waylon and Willie and the boys.
Oh, Willie.
The successful life we're living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' pain songs, Jerry Jeff's train songs, and blue eyes crying in the rain. Down in Lucanbar, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Let's go to Lucanbar, Texas, Willie and Willen and the boys. The successful life of living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams' band songs, Jerry Jeff's train songs, and blue eyes crying rain. Out in Lucanbar, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. Out in Lucanbar, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain.
Ryan Hartman on the electric guitar. Hey, how about him?
One more and get Roger back up here.
Yeah. Somebody buy our drummer a shot of whiskey, will you?
Hell, me one too.
Or me too.
Keep a close watch on this heart of mine.
Where are you going?
Keep my eyes wide open all the time.
Hey, come back.
If the end's out for the tide that binds, 'cause you're mine, I walk the line. I find it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Yes, I'll admit that I'm a fool for you. Because you're mine, I walk the line.
sure as night is dark and the day is light, I keep you on my mind both day and night. And happiness I know it proves that it's right, because you're mine, I walk the line. You've got a way of keeping me on your side. You give me cause for the love that I can't hide. Yes, for you I'd even try to turn the tide, because you're mine, I walk the line. Watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. Keep the ends out for the tie that binds. Because you're mine, I want the line. Because you're mine, I want the line.
It's a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. I'm bound by wild desire. Well, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burned. Burns, burns, the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 in the flames went higher, and it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. For the taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child, and oh, the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. Went down, 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 and flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire. Get on this dance floor, the ring of fire. That old ring of fire. Go ahead. We got some requests to get around to, folks. How you doing out there?
I'm doing good, Bill.
Do you like country music?
I love country music, Bill.
Me too. Thanks for coming to my favorite spot on the Broadway. This is AJ's Good Time Bar. It's the best bar to have a good time at. Now, here's a song about not really having a good time. Here's a song about putting in your 40 hours a week or more. This is a song called The Working Man Blues. Brian Hartman on the guitar, everybody. Look at him go.
Hey, John. I'm just getting by with 9 kids and a wife. I've been a working man, dang near all my life, and I keep on working. Well, I'm with my 250s. Yeah, I drink a little bit in the tavern, then I sing a little bit, he's working man blues. Well, I keep my nose on the grindstone, work hard every day. I get a little time on the weekend, after I try to pay, then I go back working. Monday morning, I'm right back with the crew. Yeah, I'm drinking a little beer in the tavern, then I sing a little bit, he's working man blues. Sometimes I think about leaving, do a little bumming around. I'll throw my bells in the window, get the train to another town, then I go back working. Gotta buy my kids some brand new pair of shoes. Yeah, I'm drinking a little beer in the tavern, then I cry a little bit, he's working man blues. Here comes that working man. I'm working. Always my two hands are fit to use. Yeah, I drink a little beer in the tavern, then I sing a little bit, he's working man blues. Yeah, I drink a little beer in the evening, then I cry a little bit, he's working man blues. Oh, songs for the working man.
It's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, and I'm gonna catch on. Now don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You could do anything but lay off my blue suede shoe. You could knock me down, or you could step on my face, stain my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do. Ooh, oh, honey, lay off my shoe. Shit, don't you step on my blue suede shoes. You could do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoes. You could wreck my house and you could steal my car. Drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. Do anything that you want to do. Wanna lay off my shoe. Yeah, don't you step on my blue suede shoe. You could do anything but lay off of my blue suede shoe. It's blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes, mama. Blue, blue. Thing, but lay off my blue suede shoes. Guitar!
blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. You can do anything. Play off my blue suede shoes.
Well, it's a beautiful time to be down here in Nashville. How are you? Are we having a good time? Happy Wednesday, folks, and God bless America. Thank you so much for coming out to AJ's Good Time Bar. It's my favorite bar on the block to have a good time at. What do you guys want to hear before you leave? You got to get some food? All right, come on back and see us. We're here till 6 now. This is Alan Jackson's bar, folks. We're going to play you guys an Alan Jackson song or two. Hell yeah! Go ahead and sing along with us, all right? It gets hotter than hoochie coochie. We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Down by the river on a Friday night, a pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just a living for the minute. Way down yonder on the Chattahoochee, never knew how much a muddy water meant to me. Learned how to swim and learned. A lot of bad feeling, a little bit of bad love. We fogged up the windows in my old Chevy. I was willing, but she wasn't ready. So I settled for a burger and a grape snow cone. Drop her off early, but it didn't go on. Down by the river on a Friday night. Peering in the cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about a woman. Never had a plan, just a living for the bend. Way down yonder on the Chattahoochee. Never knew how much a muddy water meant to me. I learned how to swim and learned new words. A lot of that living, a little bad love. It's hotter than hoochie coochie. We laid rubber on the Georgia asphalt. We got a little crazy, but we never got caught. Down by the river on a Friday night, a pyramid of cans in the pale moonlight. Talking about cars and dreaming about women. Never had a plan, just a living for the minute. Way down yonder on a Chattahoochee, never knew how much a muddy water meant to me. I learned how to swim and learned new words. Lot of bad feeling, a little bad love. A lot of bad feeling, a little bad in the kitchen till the morning light on a Louisiana Saturday night. Waiting in the front backyard sitting on a log. Single shot rifle and a one-eyed dog. Yonder come a kinfolk in the moonlight on a Louisiana Saturday night. Hey, well, you get down to fiddle and you get down to bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light on a Louisiana Saturday night. My one brother Ryan and my other brother Jack, belly full of beer and a possum in a sack. 15 kids in the front porch light on a Louisiana Saturday night. My kinfolk leave and my kids get fed. Me and my baby gonna slip off to bed. Have a little fun when we turn out the light on a Louisiana Saturday night. Hey, well, you get down to fiddle and you get down to bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light on a Louisiana Saturday night. Well, get down to fiddle and you get down to bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light on a Louisiana Saturday night. Get down to fiddle and you get down to bow. Kick off your shoes and you throw them on the floor. Dance in the kitchen till the morning light on a Louisiana Saturday night. Well, it's a Louisiana Saturday night. Louisiana Saturday night.
Hold on, what do you want to hear before you leave? One more song.
You can sing it.
That's it? What else do you want to hear? Okay, come on back and see us now.
Folks, we're here till about 5:45, 6 o'clock. Come on in. It's a beautiful day down here in the neighborhood, and we just got back from Texas. I love Texas, but I really love Tennessee, too. I'm back here with my best buds. This is Ryan Hartman on the electric guitar. Roger Ross on the doggone drums and cymbals. Look at him go, folks. We got a real colonel from Kentucky. Look at him go.
Thank you.
And I'm Wild Bill, and these are the Bruisers, and I'm about as lucky, as I can be. So thanks for coming on out. Good to see you guys. Get yourself something nice and cold to drink, or a room temperature shot of whiskey if you feel like it. What do you want to hear, man? You want to hear some Johnny Cash before you leave? You look like a Johnny Cash fan. Just one more song. One more song. Come on, just one more. Tell you what, here's my favorite Johnny Cash song. They'll come back in. Here's a song about stealing cars, folks. A song called One Piece at a Time. One, two. I left Kentucky back in 49 and I went to Detroit to work on an assembly line. In the first year, they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Now every day watching beauties roll by, and sometimes I hang my head and cry, cause I always wanted to be one that was long and black.
Got him.
So one day devised myself a plan, should be the envy of most any man. Well, I'll take it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand.
Like that.
But getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I had me one by the time I retired. Worth at least $100,000. I'll get it one piece at a time. It won't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I'm running through your town. Well, I'm on a ride around in style, and I'm born to drive everybody wild. Yeah, I'm half the only one there is around. The very next day when I punched in with the big lunchbox and the help of my friends, I left that day with the lunchbox full of gears. Now, I never considered myself a thief, plus GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. So the first day I got the fuel pump, the next day I got the engine, and then I took the trunk and the transmission and all the chrome. You see, the small stuff I fit in my lunchbox, like the nuts and bolts and all four shocks, with the big stuff I'd sneak out in my buddy's mobile home. Now, up to now, my plan went right till we tried to put it together one night. And we realized, man, something's definitely wrong. You see, the engine block come off a 53 and the transmission come from a 73, so all the bolts and holes was gone. But with a little help of an adapter kit, well, I drilled it out so that it would fit, and then I had the engine singing like a song. Oh, but the headlights, man, it's another sight. We had two on the left, but only one on the right. And if you pulled a switch out, not one doggone thing come on. The back end looked kind of funny, too. We put it together. When we got through, we realized we only put on one doggone tail fin. And about that time, a wife walks out, and I can see in her eyes that she's got her doubts. But she opens the door. She says, honey, take me for a spin. I says, okay. So we head on down to get the tag, driving on down to Big Main Drag. And I can hear everybody laughing for blocks around. But up at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, because the type of the title took the whole damn staff. And by the time we got through, the thing weighed 60 pounds. So I got it one piece at a time. It wouldn't cost me a dime. Even though it's me when I'm running through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, and I'm bold to drive everybody wild. I'm had the only one there is around.
Breaker 1-9, breaker 1-9, come on back, check.
Oh, hello, it's Johnny.
Well, howdy there, Johnny, what's your 20, pal?
Well, I'm up here on the corner of 5th and Broad, how about you, Jack?
Well, I'm up here on 6th and Broad. I can't see you, though. I'm riding around in my big green Peterbilt. It's a pretty fine rig, if I say so myself.
Oh, yeah, sure is, pal. I'm riding around in my black psychobilly Cadillac. I built it myself, man. What you think?
I don't see no Cadillac on the road. Oh, wait, I see some. Whoa, that's ugly, boy. That can't be legal to ride around in. I can't believe that's even a Cadillac. What type of Cadillac is that thing?
I said, watch your mouth, man.
Well, what is it?
I'll tell you what it is. It's 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, El Dorado. It's 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, can't get out! I got it one piece at a time. It didn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I'm running through your town. I'm on ride around in style, and I'm on to drive everybody wild. Now I'm heavy on the one there is around. Well, I'm on ride around in style, and I'm on to drive everybody wild. I'm heavy on the one there is round. I'm on heavy on the one there is round. I'm on heavy on the one there is round. Roger Ross on the drums, everybody.
Yeah. Here comes Amos. Moses was a caged. He lived by himself in that swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. Bitches knocking me in the head with a stump. The Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in that swamp, boy. Everybody blames his old man for making him mean as a snake. But Amos Moses was a boy. His daddy would use him for alligator bait. And I rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Yeah, alligator bait in the Louisiana Bayou. Now 45 minutes of these to tip it old Louisiana. There's a man called Doc Bill Seven. He's pretty wild to hit up. Raise the sun, eat up his plate and groceries. He's a master man of the cloth. Calls him Amos Moses. Yeah, the folks around South Louisiana knew Amos was a hell of a man. He trapped that biggest, meanest alligator, and only just used one hand. So All he got left cause the alligator bit it. Saying that drum drum clean up to the elbow. Sheriff called me in the dangers. He's in the swamp trapping alligator skin. So he stuck up in the swamp trying to get the boy. But he never come out again. Well, I wonder where the Louisiana sheriff went to. You can sure get lost in that Louisiana bayou. About 45 minutes I feast to tip it to Louisiana. Well, there's a cat called Doc Bill Slamp and it's pretty well made up. He's up the sun, he's up his waiting groceries. He's a master of man in the claws, calls him Amos Roses. Yeah. Head on. After 45 minutes, I see the Thibodeau, Louisiana. There's a cat called Doc Millsap, and he's pretty wide ahead of. He's up at some, and he's up at Peyton Groceries. Name's a match or a man of the claw, cause her name is Moses.
Waylon Jennings by request. Come on now.
Just a good old boy, never meaning no harm. They told you ever saw, been in trouble with the law since the day they was born. Straighten the curve, yeah, flatten the hill. Someday the mountain might get on board the law and never will. Yeah, they're making their way on the way they know how. That's just a little bit more than the law will allow. Ooh. Understand, they keep it showing my hands and not my face on TV. Yeah.
In Texas. It was a place they call Hamburger Dan's. And I heard that old jukebox playing a song about a truck driving man. The waitress, she brought me some coffee. I thanked her, but I called her again. I said, hey, baby, you know this song sure does fit me, cause I'm a truck driving man. Pouring up a cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and played a church driving band. Semi, and then in a flash I was gone. Well, I got 18 wheels, he rolling mama, on my way to San Antonio. Pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play the church driving band. Glory, and the time comes for me to leave this land. I'll pull my 18-wheeler up to heaven, cause I'm a truck-driving man. Pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. And I'll put a nickel in the jukebox and play the truck-driving man. Well, now pour me another shot of whiskey, for it is the best in the land. I put a nickel in the tip jar, play the truck driving man. Well, I will play the truck driving man. I will play the truck driving man. All right. You guys having a good time too? Happy hump day, everybody. Bless your humps. I don't know what I'm doing. There's no rules, folks. The only rule is you got to tip your bartender. We do have the best bartender in town, folks. Put your hands together for your bartender, keeping you hydrated, keeping us hydrated. Give her all your lunch money, folks, and if you got anything left after that, then you can throw some into our jug, but please tip your bartender. Also, we'd love to play your favorite song, so if you want to hear your favorite song, come on up and talk to us. Write it on the back of a crisp $100 bill, and we'll play something just like it, okay? Something. Hell yeah. We'll play you guys an original song or two. This one's about drinking a lot of tequila. I know by now I should be used to hurting. You've driven me to drink time after time. We kissed last night when I came home from working, and I smelled cologne, I'm sure as hell ain't mine. I don't need you confirming my suspicions. Spare me the truth, I'll swallow down my pride. For a jealous man when put in this position, he'll chase the proof he needs with salt and lime. I can't stand no more. I can't believe you held my tongue again as you lied through your teeth. Well, I just popped the cork. Now I plan to pour till the tequila is gone and I can't stand no more. I trace her slender figure as she disappears beyond the bedroom door. I'd shoot a man if I found him in there with her, if I weren't too drunk to get up off the floor. I can't stand no more. I can't believe I held my tongue again as you lied through your teeth. Well, I just popped the cork. Well, now I plan to pour till the tequila is gone and I can't stand no more. Till the thank you very much. That's some two-stepping country, doggone it.
Ow!
I got holes in my fingers. Who's having a good time out here? We'll play you guys a good time song of ours. Here's a song called The Downtown Daddy. Go and hit that button, brother. Here's a song we wrote. You can hear our version of this song. You can hear it out on the internet for free. It's a song called The Downtown Daddy. Go ahead and look up Wild Bill and the Bruisers. You got a second right now. Take your phone out. Look us up. Wild Bill and the Bruisers. WildBillandTheBruisers.com. Go ahead and give us a follow on Instagram and, I don't know, MySpace, OnlyFans, wherever you find your music, folks, you can find us.
I don't know, man.
Here's a song about drinking and dancing. Have a good time. Wild Bill and the Bruisers. Wild Bill and the... Help me out, Roger. It's Wild Bill and the... Bruisers, okay? Wild Bill and the Bruisers. All right. I got a rocket in my pocket, a little bit of cash, headed to the middle and half tank gas. I'm going way downtown tonight. Me and my baby gonna dance into the on light. I'm a downtown daddy.
Downtown daddy.
Well, I'm a downtown daddy. I got rot gut liquor and a steel hip flask. If you don't know, then don't ask. I'm going way downtown tonight. Rock the gold mama, gonna rock my world tonight. Come on. Rock the gold mama.
Rock and roll mama.
She's a rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
I want a rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
Ooh, the rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
She's a rock and roll mama, gonna rock my world. Guitar. Guitar. is short and sweet, and I love that woman from head to feet. Well, I'm going way downtown tonight. Well, rock and roll mama gonna rock my world tonight. She's a rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
She's a rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
Ooh, rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama.
Rock and roll mama gonna rock my world tonight. Oh, now I'm downtown daddy.
Downtown daddy.
Downtown daddy.
Downtown daddy.
Downtown daddy.
Downtown daddy.
Downtown daddy. Downtown daddy. Gonna play downtown tonight. Oh, I'm a downtown daddy. Way downtown tonight. Oh, I'm a downtown daddy. Gonna play downtown tonight. All right. Well, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Thanks for coming out to Alan Jackson's Good Time Bar, folks. We do have the most shit-hot guitar player you've ever seen, folks. It's Ryan Hartman over here on the electric guitar. Put your hands together for my man.
Well, the midnight headlights bind you on a rainy night. See you grade up ahead, slowing down, making no time. Gotta keep it rolling. Well, the windshield wipers slapping down the tempo. Keeping proper rhythm with the song. Truck stop cutie coming on to me. Tied me in a ride, said I would a bedside. She was just a baby. Hey, waitress, pour me another cup of coffee. Shoot me up, jack me up, shoot me down, climb down the highway. Looking for the down, making no time. But I gotta keep rolling. Those windshield wipers slapping down the tempo. Keeping dirty rhythm with the song on the radio. Gotta keep it rolling. Ooh, I'm trying my life away. Looking for a better way for me.
Well, folks, we ain't taking no break. You can't make me. But I'm going to let my boys get off the stage, get off their feet for a second, grab a drink or something. Everybody say hello to him. That's Ryan Hartman on the electric guitar. Roger Ross over here on the drums and cymbals. Folks, don't be shy if you want to hear your favorite song. Roger's coming around with the tip jug. We'd love to hear what your favorite music is, and we'd love for you to hear your favorite music. So let us know what it is, and by golly, we'll try to do it for you. It was just like taking candy from a baby, the way you took my heart away from me. I lied a little, sighed a little, maybe even cried a little, hoping that your love was meant to be. I don't like to sing the blues, it makes so many sad. I guess that I was born to lose the only dream that I had. Just like taking candy from a baby. So please return my heart if you're through. You shouldn't go taking candy from a baby unless you're gonna take the baby too. So many sad. I guess that I was born to lose the only dream that I had. Just like taking candy from a baby. So please return my heart if you are through. You shouldn't go taking candy from a baby unless you're gonna take the baby too. Shouldn't go taking candy from a baby unless you're gonna take the baby too. Oh, guitar chords. Well, somebody wanted to hear this song before. They might have left already, though. You want to hear some Alan Jackson real quick before the band gets up here? The answer is yes, we want to hear Alan Jackson. Bill, thank you for playing Alan Jackson. Okay. Sing along with me now, okay? Oh, cowboys don't cry, and heroes don't die. Good always wins again and again. Love is a sweet dream, and it always comes true. If life were like the movies, I'd never be blue. But here in the real world, it's not that easy at all. 'Cause when hearts get broken, it's real tears that fall. Oh, darling, it's sad but true. The one thing I've learned from you is how the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world. Gave you my love, but it wasn't enough to hold your heart when times got rough. But tonight on that silver screen, it'll end like it should. Two lovers will make it through like I hoped we would. But here in the real world, it's not that easy at all. 'Cause when hearts get broken, it's real tears that fall. Darling, it's sad but true. The one thing I've learned from you is how the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world. No, the boy don't always get the girl here in the real world. All right, I'm going to get the band back up here now, folks. We're going to keep on playing. No. Give them my number. Yeah. Want one more? One more song? We're going to give one more song, folks, real quick, and then we're going to get the band back up here. He said, I love you till I die. She told him you forgetting time. And as the years went slowly by, she still preyed upon his mind. Kept some letters by his bed, dated 1962. And he had underlined in red, every single I love you. Kept some pictures on his wall. He went half crazy now and then. And he still loved her through it all, hoping she'd come back again. I went to see him just today. Oh, and I didn't see no tears. All dressed up to go away. First time I'd seen him smiling here. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. See him one last time. while we all wondered if she would. It kept running through my mind. This time he's over her for good. He stopped loving her today. They placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her today. He stopped loving her today. Placed a wreath upon his door, and soon they'll carry him away. He stopped loving her. All right, we're going to play you guys some rockabilly now. This one goes out to all the dancers out there. So right. Hey, give the ting on to have you on my tooth. Mom, I don't know what I'm catching off you. That's all right. Well, it means good as could be. We found a spot, didn't really look all that bad. Tequila on the rocks and change of a dollar for the jukebox. Put a cold rock into that can, but all they played with Disco Man. Come on, baby, let's get out of here, soon as today. We're gonna rock this town, rock it inside out. We're gonna rock this town, honey, back and scream and shout. Rock, rock to the top, gonna rock to the pop, gonna rock to the top. Rock this town, rock this place apart. Was a real square cat looking 1974. Look at me once and look at me twice. Look at me again and it's gonna be a fight. Come on, buddy, gonna do this thing outside. We're gonna rock this town, rock it inside out. We're gonna rock this town, let's make them scream and shout. Come on, rock, rock, rock to tap. Gonna rock to tap, gonna rock to tap, baby. Rock this town, rock this place. Come on, rock, I'm gonna write it right. Write this town, baby, write this place above. Write this town, baby, write this place above. Some Waylon Jennings by request.
Down leaving sun, done did everything the knees done. Oh, woe is me, why can I see? I best believe it well enough alone. The neon night lights couldn't stay out of fights. Keep a heart in me in memories. Well, there's one never crowd for crying out loud. Ooh, why was it always turning out to be me? Where does it go? The good Lord only knows. It seems like it was just the other day. Oh, I was down at Green Gables, longing them tables, generally blowing all my hard-earned pay. Banner old blues, dance holes in my shoes. There weren't another way to be. For love of the losers and no account boozers and honky-tonk heroes like me. Hey, hey. Here we go, good Lord on the nose. That seemed like it was just the other day. Well, I was down at Green Gables, longing them tables, generally blowing all of my hard-earned pay. Buying in road blues, dance holes in my shoes. There weren't another other way to be. Sound heroes like me, yeah, buddy.
Fell by the way. The good life he promised ain't what she's living today. She don't understand him, but Lord, she does the best that she can. 'Cause she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Well, she's a good-hearted woman in love with good-timing man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways she don't understand. through teardrops and laughter, we'll pass through this world hand in hand. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time in band. Bright times, dim good time friends. When the party's all over, she welcomes him home once again. Never complains about the bad times or the bad things he's done. Just talks about the good times they've had and the good times to come. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time and man. She loves him in spite of his wicked ways she don't understand. The teardrops and laughter will pass through this world hand in hand. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time in man. Oh, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good time in man.
Waylon Jennings, that's a double shot by request. What do you want to hear, my friend? I do need another dang old G-string. Folks, I just bought this G-string 2 weeks ago. I paid $53 for this thing, and it's shredding. Can you believe that? Hey, where are you going? Do you hear me? Where are you going? What do you want to hear before you leave? Just one more song, anything you want. You heard it already? Oh, man. Okay.
We'll start it over, man. We'll just play it again.
Hey, yeah, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bless you. Thanks for coming in. Folks, who's having a good time? This is the best bar on the block to have a good time at, folks. It's Wild Bill and the Bruisers every Wednesday and every Sunday here at AJ's Good Time Bar. By golly, I'm having a good time today. Thanks for coming in.
Yeah. Man, I do need a new one, don't I?
Yeah. Didn't you just change those?
I did. 2 weeks ago, I just said, yeah, I paid $53 for this doggone thing. Man. Yeah.
Did you say Damascus?
No,
you said?
Tenastics. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, he knows something. I don't.
Yeah, he knows. He plays bass, doesn't
weird,
he?
Weird, right?
Is he leaving because he can't stand how bad I am, or what?
See, is he like a classical bass player? He's just, it's making him cringe watching him beat the crap out of that thing. Where are you going then? You should stay. You got to go? All right. All right. We'll see you later.
Folks, we're going to play you guys one of our songs. It's a dancing song. It's a song called Do You Want to Dance With Me? Hit it. We got a record coming out real darn soon.
Hey, welcome.
Here's a song off the record. You can't hear it yet, but folks are going to put it out pretty darn soon. I really want you guys to hear it, so look us up, all right? Here's a song. I clean my boots, I button my shirt, and I brush my teeth. I clean up pretty good, wouldn't you agree? Well, I'ma doin' my best, mama, do you wanna dance with me? You all put together with your hair in a bun. I wanna dance with you till your makeup runs. And where it goes from there, we're gonna wait and see.
How about the band, sugar? Do you wanna dance with me? Burning up the heels off of all the issues. By what you already did, I can tell that you know what to do. Hey, well, if you got a nickel, I got two dimes. Let's get together, make 25. Throw it in a jug, cause the boys don't do it for free. Woo-hoo. How about the band, honey? Do you want to dance with me? Oh, go ahead, dance now. By what you already did, I can tell that you know what to do. A rock step, two step to the butt. You walked in a room and I fell in love. You got a red hot funky little swine to be. She fed them on you, sugar. Do you wanna dance with me? And another song or two. Do you wanna dance with me? Original music on Broadway. What the heck? Thanks for coming on out. Folks, here's an unoriginal song. You guys definitely know the words to this song. It's a song called Jambalaya. Go ahead and hit it, brother. Goodbye, Joe, me got to go me old mile. We got to go pour the P-Rope on the bow. Well, I might have bought the sweetest one me old mile. Oh, son of a gun, we had big fun down on the bow. Well, jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Tonight I'm gonna see mama says a meal. Big guitar in the fiddle fruit jar and a gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun down on the bow. On by the dozen, dressed in style and go hawk wild in the gale. Well, son of a gun, had the fun down on the bow. Well, jambalaya, coffee's pie, and a filet gumbo. Tonight I'm gonna see my missus bingo. Big guitar in the filthy jar in the gale. Son of a gun, for happy fun down on the bow. I'ma settle down far from town to get me a P-Ro. I'm gonna catch every single fish down in the bow. And swap my mom to get it on. What she means, son of a gun, we'll have big fun down on the bayou. Well, jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Well, tonight I'm gonna see mama's as a meal. A big guitar and a filthy jar and the gale. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun down on the bayou. Well, jambalaya and a crawfish pie and a filet gumbo. Tonight I'm gonna see Papa Shays and Bingo. Big guitar in a filter jar and Miguel. Son of a gun, we'll have big fun down on the bio. Oh, son of a gun, we'll have big fun down on the bio. Well, son of a gun, we're gonna have big fun on the bio.
Been waiting in school all day long. I've been waiting on the bell to ring so I can go home. I throw my books on the table, pick up the telephone. Hello, baby, let's get some going. Hit down to the drugstore, get a soda pop. Nickel in the jukebox, family's on the rock. Sue got baby, tell me some news. Feel a good in them, baby, all she's little. One, two, nickel my Sue. Three, four, get out the four. Five, six, come get your kicks down the corner of the lake. And a 46, yeah. On the day, pick up the telephone. Hello, baby, let's go so go. Head down to the drugstore, get a soda pop. Nickel in the jukebox, family's time to rock. Sue got baby, wants to tell me some news. She look good enough, baby, don't she? Let's all one, two, think of my Sue. Three, four, get out the floor. Five, six, come get your kiss down the corner. Waking in a 46, yeah. Two, three, four, get on the floor. Five, six, come get your kicks down the corner. Waking in the 46, you gotta move. Start to rock it, baby, rock it, baby. Gonna rock all night, rock all night. Just wait and see, yeah.
That's Ryan Hartman on the electric guitar, everybody. How about him? Back on the drums, it's Mr. Roger Ross, folks. I'll let you know, he actually comes from a musical family. Roger's dad, Steve, plays in this this bluegrass band up in Kentucky called Punchin' Creek. And there's a guy named Tim Fredericks wrote this song that we're about to play. Now, it's a song that Roger grew up listening to, and we just put down our first record. So we decided to cover it on our first record. That's right. I'm catching my breath, folks. That's right. Well, anyway, here's a song called 40 Weight. It's about a road trip in a broke-down truck, and it goes like this. Well, my buddies had a road trip, grabbed them Chevy keys. The plane just shutting down a week, let's drive down to the Keys. Relaxation, blue waves and clean white sand. Well, but my Chevy needs a rain job, smokes like Big Roy Tan. I tried my best to talk him out of using my old truck, but Bart's has lost a starter, Mark's is up on blocks, hold a crankshaft. Tim blown radiator hose. So with the socket wrench and duct tape, we headed down the road. With every county marker, we're pulling to the set, changing out a spark plug and bleeding off the line. Tapping down and then with five pounds of sand. Nothing's minus bumper with a lifetime guarantee. We can chop to every Texaco this side of Bowling Green. Fill her up with 40 weight, shit that gasoline. Oh, fill her up with 40 weight and check that gasoline. No need to wash that windshield, it broke in Tennessee. We're knocking down the natties, hope the restroom's really clean.
Hey, restroom's really clean.
Fill her up with 40 weight and check that gasoline. Guitar. Across the Georgia line, but several hundred sunny miles still looked us in the eye. It was Friday. We clocked back in on Monday morning. So I grabbed a glass of OJ and I turned the compass north. With every county marker, we're pulling to the side, changing out a spark plug and bleeding off the line. Nothing's mine as bumper with a lifetime guarantee. Pumped at every Texaco, the side of Bowling Green.
Side of Bowling Green.
Fill her up with 40 weight and check that gasoline. Oh, fill her up with 40 weight and check that gasoline. No need to wash that windshield, it broke in Tennessee. We're knocking down the natties, hope the restroom's really clean.
The restroom's really clean.
Fill her up with 40 weight and check that gasoline. Well, fill her up with 40 weight, check that gasoline. You guys having a good time yet or what? Cool. I'm going to keep on checking in on you, folks.
Boy, am I thirsty.
What do you guys want to hear right now?
Crickets. George Jones? Abso-doggone-litely.
Here's some George Jones. Well, North Carolina, way back in the hills, me and my old pappy in the head of my still. He brewed white lightning till the sun went down, and he filled him a jug and he passed it around. Baby, mighty, mighty pleasing, your pappy's corn squeezing. White lightning. Well, the G-man, the T-man, the driving there is two, searching for the place where he made his brew. They're looking, trying to book him, but my papa kept a cooking. Well, I asked my pappy why I called his brew White Light instead of Mountain Dew. I took one sip and right away I knew my eyes bugged out and my face turned blue. Mighty, mighty pleasing, your pappy's corn squeezing.
What? White Light?
Hey, well, the G-man, the T-man, the Revenue is due. Searching for the place where he made his brew. They're looking, trying to book him. My pappy kept a cooking. I want a sip of that pile of stuff. I heard him moaning as he took it down. Heard him a drone as he hit the ground. Mighty, mighty pleasing, your papa's corn squeezing.
White Lightning!
Hey, well, the G-man, the T-man, the revenue is due. Searching for the place where he made his brew. Looking, trying to book him, but my papa kept a kicking.
White Lightning.
A double shot of George Jones. Here's a song called You're Still On My Mind. One. The jukebox is playing a honky-tonk song. One more I keep saying, and then I'll go home. What good would it do me? I know what I'll find. Just an empty bottle, broken heart, and you're still on my mind. The people are laughing, and they're having their fun. I'm sitting here crying over what you've done. To try and forget you, I've turned to the wine. For an empty bottle, broken heart, and you're still on my mind. But I'm sitting here drinking till my bottle runs dry. My pockets are empty, on my left sip of wine. For an empty bottle, broken heart, and you're still on my mind. I feel tears welling up cold and deep inside, and my heart's at a bit break. I had a stab of loneliness sharp and painful that I may never shake. You may think that I was taking it hard when you wrote me off with a call. Somebody who came up to win her, I broke right down and bowled. Well, the race is on, and here comes pride up the backstretch. Hard days are going to the inside. My tears are holding back, they're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running, true love's grace for another sake. The race is on, and it looks like heartache. The winner loses all. One day I ventured in love, never once suspected what the final result would be. How I lived in fear, waking up each morning, finding that you're gone from me. There's aching pain in my heart for today, was the one that I hated to face. Somebody new came up to win her, I'm down in second place. Well, the race is on, and here comes pride up the backstretch. Heartaches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back, they're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running, true love's grace for another's sake. The race is on, it looks like heartache. The winner loses all. Hey, well, the race is on, and it looks like heartache. And the winner loses all. Ryan Hartman on the guitar, everybody.
Well, I got a star on my car and a one on my chest. Gun on my hip and the right to arrest. Well, I'm the guy who's the boss on this highway. So watch out what you're doing when you're driving my way. Break the law, you hit for me, I know. I'm working for the state, I'm the highway patrol. Well, you know me when you see me, cause my door is pale white. Sirens are screaming and a flashing red light. I worked all day and I worked all night. Keep a law and order trying to do what's right. If I write you on a ticket, then you've been down slow. I'm just a doing my job, I'm the highway patrol.
Well, I'm the highway patrol,
the highway patrol. The hours are long and the pay is slow. But I'll do my best to keep the driving slow. Doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. Shouldn't do, you can bet your boots I'm coming after you. If you want to race, get on a racetrack. Try to run away, I'm gonna bring you back. Here to keep all the speeders driving slow. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol.
Well, I'm the highway patrol, the highway patrol. The hours are long and the pay is slow. I'ma do my best to keep it driving slow. Doing my job, I'm the highway patrol.
Just doing my job on the highway patrol.
Who's having a good time so far? I want you guys to sing along with me on this one. We broke a guitar string, but that's all right. We're not stopping. Who likes Roger Miller up in this building? That's right, this is my favorite song about a trailer for Sailor Rent. It's called, trailer for sale or rent, room to let 50 cents. Sing along. No phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, so but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. Old boxcar, midnight train, destination Bangor, Maine. Old worn out suit and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies that I found, short but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. New guitar string. And all of their names, every hand out, every town, every light that ain't light when no one's around, singing trailer for salary, room to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no dang cigarettes, so but 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 4-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road. With a brand new guitar string to boot. How about that, huh? Never seen such a shit-hot guitar player in your life. Ryan Hartman on the electric guitar now. Come on in. Folks, it's okay, we can start the party. They finally made it. Woo! Somebody get them something to drink, folks. Somebody get them something to drink. And get yourself something to drink. And most importantly, tip your bartender. We got the best in town. Here's a song that we wrote. It's called Bird Dog. Go ahead, Ry. Sweet, sweet song, as if to say, hey, bird dog, come along. Ooh, now the songbird's long gone. I whistle by the field, whistle through the pine. No dogs running to any call of mine. No river to follow, no road back home. Ain't it always a bird? Dog too long. keep on calling you a goofball. Oh, can't I hear my call? Run on, run on, run, little devil, run. He ran off when it hurt my dang old gun. You never catch up to the song she sung. I whistle by the field, whistle through the pine. No dogs running to any call of mine. No river to follow, no road back home. Ain't it always a bird calls dogs to roam? Just like the record, folks. Well, we're going to keep on playing songs for you. Here's my favorite drinking song, folks. Here's a drinking song for you. It's about out there for anybody who's drinking. Are you drinking? Folks, if you're not, go ahead and get yourself something and tip your bartender. By golly. Here's a song called Chug-a-Lug. One, two, one, two. Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug, make one hot hide, ho. Barnes Tama, don't you know? Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug, grape wine in a mason jar, homemade and brought to school by a friend of mine in after class. Me and him and his southern fool decided we'd drink up what is left. Chug-a-lug, we helped yourself. First time for everything. You still ring. Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. Make you want hot, hot, ho. Burns time, don't you know? Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. A 4-H and a FFA. On a field trip to the farm. Me and a buddy snuck off behind this big old barn where we discovered covered up moonshine still. Chug-a-lug, we drank or fell. I said, let me get a big old sip. On a double backflip. Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. Make you want hot, hot, ho. Burns time, but don't you know? Chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. Jukebox in the sawdust floor. Something like I ain't never seen. Now we're just going on 15. But with the help of my finagling uncle, I snuck my dumb ass in. For my first taste of sin. Swallow with the great big smile, went like, run 10 miles, chug-a-lug, chug-a-lug. Make you want hot, hot, ho. Birds coming, don't you know? Chug-a-lug, 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 chug-a-lug. All right. Well, we're going to keep on playing songs for you now. Roger Ross on the drums. Everybody put your hands together for this man. Look at him.
Oh, thank you. Got some Della Reeves for you. Yeah, my whole life savings, but it's a $2 bill. And that's why I'm here tonight. I got time to kill. Cause I'ma tell my story. 20 times, $2 in the jukebox, one dime at a time. $2 in the jukebox, a dime at a
Yeah, I'ma put it in the jukebox one dime at a time.
Who's having a good time out here? Awesome. Me too. Folks, we're going to play you guys this next song. This is a song that we wrote. It's a song called 2:15 a.m., and it's about as close to honky-tonk as we can muster. And I really hope you enjoy this song. If you like it, you can hear it on the internet for free. Look up Wild Bill and the Bruisers. Take your phone out and look up Wild Bill and the Bruisers on the internet. That's us. Let's stay in touch. Take your phone out and look up Wild Bill and the Doggone Bruisers, folks. Wild Bill and the Bruisers. You can find us on the internet, okay? Here's a song we wrote. It's called 2:15 a.m. I focus on the neon while the smoke hangs in the air, choking on my memories of the love we used to share. Far over in the corner where the dusted jukebox stands, I kissed you once and we fell in love, but now I'm not your man. And it's 2:15 a.m. My tears are falling down, 'cause I know you're in some stranger's arms on the other side of town. Well, the honky-tonks are closing, my whiskey's all run out, 'cause it's 2:15 a.m. and my tears are falling down. But I can't remember when, 'cause I come to terms with knowing that I won't see you again. By the time my song is over, it'll be my time to go, 'cause I'm everything but sober, and I need that girl to know.
tears are falling down, 'cause I know you're in some stranger's arms on the other side of town. Well, the honky-tonks are closing, my whiskey's all run out, 'cause it's 2:15 a.m. and my tears are falling down. Well, on the day I meet that stranger, I'm gonna knock the teeth out of his mouth, 'cause it's 2:15 a.m. and my tears are falling down. Thank you very much. That's a song called 2:15 a.m.
Hey, fellas, this young jive is well. Yep. 1, 2, 3.
Well, baby, baby, looks like it's gone hell. Oh, well, baby, baby, looks like it's gone hell. You better get inside, I'm gonna teach you how to jive and wail. We're gonna jump, jive, then you better gonna jump, jive. Then you better gonna jump, jive. Then you better gonna jump, jive. Then you better gonna jump, jive and wail it all the way. Mama's in a icebox, look for a can of ale. Well, mama's in a icebox, look for a can of ale. Yeah, daddy's in the roof, learn how to jive and wail. What you doing out there? He gonna jump, jive. Then you well 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 gonna jump, jive and wail it all the way. A guitar. Like I said before, we do have the best singing drummer on the block, folks. That's the Colonel from Kentucky, the Italian Stallion. That's Roger Ross, everybody. Look at him go. Tell you what, we'll play Hot Dog for you right now if we do that. All right, folks, here's a family favorite. It's a song about young love and processed meat, and it's called Hot Dog, and it goes like this. A 1, 2. Hot! Well, my baby works at the hot dog stand, making them hot dogs fast as she can. Up a step, a cat says, don't be slow. Give me two hot dogs ready to go. Hot dog! See my baby, hot dog. Drive me crazy, hot dog. I don't mean maybe you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. And could have eat when the sun goes down. Everybody just hanging around. Ordering hot dogs and red soda pop. And head down the road to Hep Hep Hop. Hot dog! See my baby, hot dog! Drive me crazy, hot dog! Oh, well, I don't mean maybe you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Guitar! Shop every 9 and 12. We head down the road and never lose yourself. Head ahead and head hop in a crazy way. We're doing a bipper to the break of day. Hot dog, see my baby, hot dog. Drive me crazy, hot dog. Oh well, I don't mean maybe you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. She don't care. Maybe it's just the way that I'm parting my hair. Hot dog! She's my baby, hot dog. Drive me crazy, hot dog. I don't mean maybe you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Hot dog! She's my baby, hot dog. Drive me crazy, hot dog. I don't mean maybe you ought to see my baby at the hot dog stand. Folks, you can also hear our version of that if you go onto the internet and look up Wild Bill and the Bruisers Hot Dog.
I love you.
Love you.
Hey, good to see you.
All right, see you.
Okey-doke. I'll see you in a minute.
Do you guys like hot dogs? I love hot dogs, man.
Pretty good.
Talk baseball.
Come on in, folks. Somebody get them a drink. It's okay, we can finally start the party. They made it. What do you want to hear before you leave? One more song. What is it? One more song. Whatever I want. I appreciate you guys. How about a Johnny Cash song? Hey, come on in. One more song. One more song.
Hey, get a rhythm and see. Vamp on the one. One.
Well, hey, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, funk a little feeling down in your bones. Want to put the taps on and to go get gone, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, the shoe shine boy never gets slowed down, but he's got the dirtiest job in town. Bending low at the people's feet on the windy corner of a dirty street. Asked him while I was trying on my shoes. I had to keep it from getting the blues. Grinning, he raised his little head. Papa shoes shine ragged. Then said, get a rhythm. Oh, when you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, funky little feeling down at the bones. Put taps on it to cook it gone, get rhythm. Oh, when you get the blues, guitar.
Hey,
Well, I sat down this to the shoeshine boy, and I thought that I was gonna jump for joy. Stepped the pilots to the left and right, held the brag, but I held it tight. And I stopped once when he wiped the sweat away. He said, you're mighty little boy to be working that way. I said, daddy liked it with a big old grin. Papa shoot shine maker said, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get rhythm. When you get the blues, funky feeling, feel so fine. Gonna shake all the trouble from the worried mind to get a rhythm. When you get the blues, my turn. Come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, on the cost of dime, nickel, and shoe, does your million dimes worth the good for you? Get a rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rhythm. When you get the something else from that state over from Tennessee. Tell you what, we'll do you some other state. Hey, come on, this is what you call a country compromise, if that works. I hope this works for you. But here's a Tennessee song for you. I'll play a couple Tennessee songs, some down home stuff. I hope you like this song, folks. Let's do. Well, I wish that I was on a rocky top up in Tennessee hills. Ain't no smog and smoke on a rocky top, or ain't no telephone bills. Once I had a girl on a rocky top, half bear, the other half cat. Wild as a mink and sweet as soda pop, I still dream about that. Rocky top, you'll always be home sweet home. Rocky Top, Tennessee, or Rocky Top, Tennessee. Still, they ain't never come down from Rocky Top, I reckon they never will. Corn won't grow it all on Rocky Top, dirt's too rock by far. That's why all them folks on Rocky Top get their corn from jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top. Rocky Top, Tennessee, oh, Rocky Top, Tennessee. city vibe, trapped like ducky and pin. All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rock it up, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rock it up, Tennessee. Rock it up, Tennessee. Rock it up, Tennessee. I appreciate you guys for being here. We ain't taking no break, but I'm going to let these guys get off their feet, do what they have to do for a second, all right? Now, when we come back, we're going to play some Johnny Cash. We got some Cocaine Blues from my buddies over here. And in the meantime, I'm going to play you guys some songs, and Ryan's going to come around with the jug, or Roger's going to come around with the jug. They're going to go and get themselves something to drink. If you want to be kind to them, please do. They're nice guys. Don't believe any of the rumors you might have heard about Ryan or Roger. They're good people, I promise. I'm Wild Bill, and these are the Bruisers, and we're going to be here until we get kicked off the stage forcibly, all right? If you want to hear your favorite song, go ahead and let us know what it is, and we'll try to do it for you. Hello, darling. Nice to see you. It's been a long time. You're just as lovely as you used to be. How's your new love? Are you happy? Hope you're doing fine. Just to know it means so much to me. What's that, darling? How am I doing? Guess I'm doing just fine. Except I can't sleep and I cry all night till dawn. What I'm trying to say is that I love you and I miss you, and I'm sorry that I did you wrong. Look up, darling, let me kiss you. Just for old time's sake, let me hold you my arms one more time. Thank you, darling, God bless you. May each step you take bring you closer to the things you seek to find. Goodbye, darling. Gotta go now. Gotta try and find a way to lose these memories of love warm and true. And if you should ever find it in your heart to forgive me, come back, darling. I'll be waiting for you. It's amazing how you can speak right to my heart. Without saying a word, you can light up the dark. Try as I may, I could never explain what I hear when you don't say a thing. The smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall. And you say it best when you say nothing at all. All day long I can hear people talking out loud. But when you hold me near, you drown out the crowd. Old Mr. Webster could never define what's been said between your heart and mine. The smile on your face lets me know that you me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave me. The touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall. Darling, you say it best when you say nothing at all. Smile on your face lets me know that you need me. There's a truth in your eyes saying you'll never leave. And the touch of your hand says you'll catch me whenever I fall. Oh, you say it best when you say nothing at all. We're getting the band back together now. Oh, man, did somebody say they wanted to buy Roger a shot of whiskey? What in the world? That's crazy, dude. If so, if that's what you really said, he likes Jameson. So do I. Are you guys having a good time or what? Roger's the drummer back here. We do have the very best drummer you've ever seen, folks. Roger Ross on the drums and cymbals.
Oh, thank you.
Ain't he just handsome? Look at him. Oh, make some noise, doggone
it.
Stop.
Go on.
Stop. Enough about me. What do you think about me?
You know? Yeah. Wild Bill, ladies and gentlemen.
Ow! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
All righty, folks. We're going to play a whole bunch of songs until we get kicked off the stage up here. I'm Wild Bill, and these are the Bruisers. Thank you for coming out. One morning I was making the rounds. I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down.
went right home and I went to bed. And I struck that loving 44 beneath my head. Got up the next morning and I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and away I run. I made a good run, but I ran too slow. Well, they overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid up in them hot joints and taking them pills. And walked a sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Wild Bill, your name is not Jack Brown. Well, you're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. Oh, yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you got a warrant, then read it to me. I shot her down cause she made me slow. Thought it was her daddy, but she had five more. Ryan, go up to D-Natural. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They slapped my dread of cactus in a county jail. Early in the morning, about 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming on down the line. Hopped and coughed and he cleared his throat. He said, come on, the dirty hat to district court. And to the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 20 honest men. And just before the jury started out, well, I saw that little judge commence to look about. All right, go up to E. That's Echo. Look at me. Ah! In about 5 minutes, in walked that man. Hauled in the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. Well, I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled and he picked up his pen. 99 years in a Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that woman down. Come on, come on, gotta listen to me. Lay off the whiskey, let that cocaine be. Keep them on their toes, you know?
I'm good.
You working that hole right now? I just paid that
one down here.
Oh, no, it's pretty cool. Just mine? Oh, we all got one. Cool. All right, you too.
Hey, hold on. Before you leave, cheers to your health, your well-being, your happiness. Stay hydrated, my friend. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. God bless you. See you later. Hey, and cheers to you guys who made the right choice to stay in the bar. I love y'all. Soccer. All righty, folks. We're going to keep on. We're going to keep on having fun. I'm having a whole lot of fun. I hope you guys are, too. Thanks for coming out to AJ's Good Time Bar. Here's an Alan Jackson song called Don't Rock the Doggone Jukebox. Well, you go ahead. Don't rock the jukebox. I want to hear some Joan. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking ever since he's gone. Don't rock the jukebox. Play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind. You got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Where are you going again? Before you do that song, play me one request. Don't rock the jukebox. I wanna hear some Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking ever since she's gone. Don't rock the jukebox. Play me
a country song. Chop that nothing, man's to rock and roll. But when your heart's been broken, you need something soft and slow. There ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drive a tambourine. Before you play that number, do one more for me. Don't rock the jukebox, I want to hear some Jones. My heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking ever since she gone. Don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Thank you.
How'd you know what my favorite beer was? Oh, thank you.
We do have the best bartenders in town, don't we? Folks, put your hands together for your doggone bartenders. And give them all your dang money, too. Woo! Woo!
Thank you, by the way. Thank you, thank you.
Well, oh, well, oh, well, oh, well. Well, here's a song about a big old iron. It's called The Big Iron. In the town of Agafria rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. For the stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip, a big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came a whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with that big iron on his hip, a big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer and a youth of 24. And the notches on his pistol numbered 1 to 19 more. 1 to 19 more. That stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around. He was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. Well, he said it didn't matter, for he was after Texas Red. He was after Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. The outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with the big iron on his hip, a big iron on his hip. The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. 11:20 when they walked into the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death, about to meet his death. Well, there was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play.
That swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today. Texas redhead not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the Ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip. A big iron on his hip. Was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Well, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the Ranger with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. He tried to match the Ranger with the big iron on his hip. The big iron on his hip. Spaghetti Western. That's very Spaghetti Western. It makes me want some shrimp scampi or something like that, folks. That's right. We got that pasta country music for you. Okay, tough crowd. You guys want to hear some Conway Twitty or what? Good. Okay. Well, come on in. We've been waiting on you. We've been waiting on these guys. Get on in here. What do you got? Come on now. Don't you know we got beer and liquor and friendship in the bar? And a slightly above average country band. Folks, I'm Wild Bill and the Bruisers, and we're here to have a doggone time. Here's a song about some tight-fitting jeans and a cowgirl and a real uncouth dude. Well, she tried to hide it by the faded clothes she wear. I knew I'd never been inside a daggone bar before. And I felt like a peasant who just had met a queen. I knew saw right through them old tight-fitting jeans. And I asked her, what's a woman like you doing here? I see you're used to champagne, but I'll buy you a beer. She said, you got me figured out, but I'm not what I seem. And for a dance, I tell you about these tight-fitting jeans. Five. She said, I'd married money. I'm used to wearing pearls. But I've always dreamed of being just a good boy's girl. So tonight I left those crystal candle eyes to live a dream. And partner, there's a tiger in these tight-fitting jeans. I'm satisfied I did my best to make her dreams come true. Playing at her fantasy before my eyes it seemed. The cowgirl came alive inside those tight-fitting jeans. In my mind she's still a lady, and that's all I'm gonna say. And I knew that I'd be broken by the time I parted ways. I know I held more woman than most eyes have ever seen. The night I knew a lady wearing tight-fitting jeans. Well, now she's back in her world, and I'm still stuck in mine. But I'll always remember the time a cowboy once held a millionaire's dream. But I love the lady wearing tight-fitting jeans. I love the weighty wearing tight-fitting jeans. Well, doggone it. That feels good. Play a little bit of country music for you, huh? He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
Well, I told him once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. He's in the jailhouse now.
I knew a rambling buddy named Bob. He liked to shoot, steal, gamble, and rob, and he thought he was the smartest one in town. But I found out on Monday that Bob got locked up on Sunday. They got him in the jailhouse way downtown. He's in a jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
He's in a jailhouse now.
He's in the jailhouse now.
Well, I told him once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. He's in a jailhouse now. Guitar. But I met a girl named Susie. I told her I had the biggest personality in this town. I started to spend my money. She started to call me honey. And we hit every honky-tonk in town. We're in the jailhouse now.
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 Well, I told you once or twice, stop playing cards and shooting dice. We're in jailhouse now. Ow! Oh, man. Happy Wednesday, everybody. It's hump day. I hope you guys are humping along just good and fine. I don't know. Cheers. Thanks for coming out. By golly, folks, thanks for coming out and seeing us at the AJ's Good Time Bar. We're here every Wednesday and every Sunday, same time, same place. Hopefully different socks and underpants every week. Yeah. That'll be $20. It's a terrible scavenger hunt. Wait one sec.
Hey, I got one. This one's only 20.
Hey, all right.
$20. I'll help you win your scavenger hunt.
Oh,
you don't like paying bands?
Woo-hoo-hoo! I called her the hell out.
Spicy.
Oh, man, that was pretty spicy of me. Ah, shit. Here's a song called Georgia on a Fast Train. Oh. Speaking of spicy, let's get a little hot up in this bar, huh? One, two, three, five. Well, on a rainy, windy morning, that's the day that I was born in a one-room sharecropper's country shack. Well, they say my mama left me on the same day that you had me. She hit the road, she never once looked back. I thought I ought to mention that my grandma's old days pension is the reason that I'm standing here today. Well, I got all my country learning, just milling and a-churning, picking cotton, raising hell and bailing hay. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey, and I wasn't born till yesterday. I got a good Christian raising, that eighth grade education, ain't no need y'all to treat me this way.
sweet Carolina. Well, I never had fired another woman put together like you are. I love the wiggle in your walking and that big old city talking in that brand new Plymouth Red Top shiny car. Hurry up and wait in this world of give and take. Seem like a haystack made wasting time. And I pray to my soul when you hear the majors roll. You better know that I'm gonna get my share, man. I've been to Georgia on a fast train, honey. I wasn't born till yesterday. I got a good Christian raising and an 8th grade education. Ain't no need y'all to treat me this way. Yesterday, I got a good Christian raising and an 8th grade education. Ain't no need y'all to treat me this way. I got a good Christian raising and an 8th grade education. Ain't no need y'all to treat me this way. Ain't no need y'all to treat me this way. Ain't no need y'all to treat me this way. Here's a song about good old Texas cooking. It's called Texas Cooking. We got the best drummer on the block, and he's gonna sing you guys a song.
Oh yeah. It's a Guy Clark for you.
Well, I'm going down to Austin, Texas. I'm going down to save my soul. Eat that barbecue and chili, eat my fill and come back home. I'm gonna take my baby with me, we gonna have a high old time. We gonna eat till we get silly, sure do make a beer taste fine. Oh mama, ain't that Texas cooking something? Oh mama, gonna stop all the belly back on the pump. Tastes so sweet they call it pie. I don't want to make bandos. They taste so good to get you high. Get them enchiladas crazy. Get them steaks all chicken fried. Sure do make a man feel happy. See white gravy on his side. Oh mama, ain't that Texas cooking something? Oh mama, gonna slap all the belly back on the bumping. Fried okra, beat anything that I ever saw. No man can cook cabrito, it must be against the law. We gonna get us a big old sausage, get no plate or ain't stopping. I could eat the heart of Texas, we gonna need some brand new jeans. Oh mama, ain't that Texas cooking something? Oh mama, I could eat it every day, baby, if I could.
Beautiful. Well, we're getting close to the end, folks. What that means is that there's another fantastic band coming on right after us at about 6 o'clock or so. But we still have time. We still have time to play your favorite songs, so come on up and let us know what your favorite songs are, and we'll try to do something close to it. Jackson? Like Alan Jackson? Oh! Okay, yeah, can I do both? I could do June and Johnny at the same, all right, yeah. Here's a song about two lovers that get married in a fever hotter than a pepper sprout. It's called Jackson. Well, we got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson, well, ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm going to mess around. We'll look out Jackson, I'm all at Jackson Town. Well, go on down to Jackson, go ahead and wreck your health. Go play your hand, use big talking man, make a big fool of yourself. We'll go on down to Jackson, I'm on my hair. Well, baby, I'm a snowball Jackson, see if I care. People gonna stoop and bow, all of the women gonna beg me, y'all make a teacher but don't know how. Well, I'm gonna Jackson, burn the verse in my coat. I'm gone down to Jackson, out at Saucy Road. Well, they'll laugh at you down in Jackson, be dancing on a pony kid, lead you around like a scalded hound, like a fool with the tail drink your leg. I'm going to Jackson, you're talking man, I've been waiting in Jackson with my J-Pan fan. Well, we got married in a fever, hotter than a pepper sprout. We've been talking about Jackson ever since the fire went out. I'm going to Jackson, I'm gonna mess around. I'm going to Jackson, ain't never coming back. Come on in. Come on. We got time for like two more songs. It's the best part of the show. We saved the best for last. Come on in. Come on in. Best for last. Come on in now. I'm Wild Bill, and these are the Bruisers, and we're gonna have a whole lot of doggone fun in these last two songs. Here's a song we wrote about riding around in the band van and smoking all kinds of stuff and drinking moonshine. You're going to love it.
Two, one, two, three.
just to begin to get ready to rock and roll. Gonna commence to begin to get ready to rock and roll. Gonna ride the right lane, buddy, if you're gonna pack the bowl. I got fuzzy white dice in my flat-toed van. I got fuzzy white dice in my flat-toed van. And a little white lightning in my Coca-Cola can. Go ahead now. Well, bring your best buddy, bring your little friend. Spark up a dart and hop in a van. Gonna go make it again to get ready to rock and roll. I'm gonna get there, sugar, but I'm gonna have to drive a little slow now. Sip on a bottle of shine. Well, I'm a wiggle and a wobble and sipping on a bottle of shine. Little confidant, then I'll be my boots behind. Oh, rocking and rolling, smoke, you won't slow me down. I'm a rocking and a rolling, this honky you won't slow me down. This old bucket hat guy don't know no best anyhow. Guitar. Get ready to rock and roll. Gonna come in to begin to get ready to rock and roll. Gonna ride the right lane, buddy, if you're gonna pack the boat. Well, pull up a friend, a chin fell down the door. We got time for one more song. I'm Wild Bill, and these are the Bruisers. We love you. Thanks for coming out to AJ's Good Time Bar. Please stick around for the next band and tip your bartenders. Yay! Ryan Hartman on the electric guitar. Roger Ross on the drums. I'm Wild Bill, and these are the Doggone Bruisers, man.
prices. A bear's a winner. A bear, 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 bear,